Ben Murray from the second book of Pieces for Gamba. I believe he wrote five. The next piece we're going to hear was also originally not written for cello. Dorlika was an Albanian composer who spent 36 of her years of her life in political prison and in work camps. She started her young life as a resistance fighter against the Italian fascists that were trying to invade Albania. And then she fought against the Stalinist regime, also trying to invade Albania. In 1953, she was elected as the head of music in the government, but she dared to request political reform, and in 1957 was sentenced to work camps and prison, and was there until 1992. When she was released, she could only afford to live in a windowless little veranda, and then a lot of musicians came to the aid of her and other musicians that suffered a similar fate. Like Rostropovich, Ligeti, and Schnitke all contributed to her and commissioned this piece. It's called Improvisius, and it was written for solo cello, but originally during her, when she was 2021, a friend of hers died, a resistance fighter was killed, and then she went to his small village and played this, sang this song for them. So when she was requested to write another piece in 1997, she revived this one from when she sang it for her friend's funeral. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
five solo sonata for cello. And if you didn't notice already, my cello is tuned differently. Normally the cello is tuned C, G, A, D. Could I drop the two lower strings down one half step? And it's one of definitely the first of its time to do this. There are very few pieces that do this scordatura tuning after that. The pieces, he wrote it in 1915, right before the outbreak of World War I. It wasn't performed until after the war was finished. The three movements are very interesting. There's the first is kind of a sarabande. So if you know anything about sarabande music, it's originally a Caribbean dance that's really intense and raucous, and then it came to Europe and became very slow and stately. This is much more the raucous one. And that was kind of Kadai's whole mission, was to integrate folk music with Western European music, and I think he does that very well in this movement. The second movement is a lament. And you'll hear a lot of, and you hear the same interval in the Dora Lika, this up a minor third, and then down a major third. And it's kind of this lament motive that's used throughout. It's also used in Pierrot Lunaire by Schoenberg. I know this because my wife used to make me listen to it every morning for breakfast, the one where the giant butterflies come and take over the world and everybody dies in sadness. It was really an uplifting way to start the day. That's all throughout this, and it's a set of theme and variations through this. The last movement is called a verbungus, and it's a Romani dance, not really dance, but like a way to get people riled up to join the army and be really excited about fighting. So it's quite raucous and uses all of the cello in a very unique ways, especially for the time. I think Kadai really pioneered the use of cello probably better than any other major composer. I hope you enjoy Kadai Solo Sonata.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't know if anybody in here has heard of him. I had never heard of him before this year, and neither had Nathan. He's just somebody that got kind of lost in the cello world, unfortunately. He was contemporaries with like Piade, Survive, Popper, all those, the great like golden age of cello playing, but somehow he didn't make it out, which is very sad. In 1877, he wrote the pieces, well, he published a huge treatise on cello playing that's very, very good if there's any cellists that want to go look at it. It has a ton of etudes, a ton of technical exercises, which are etudes, I guess, so never mind. And it ends with a big solo etude and then five duets, and we're gonna play the first one of them for you today. We hope you enjoy it.
Apparently the duets get progressively harder as they go, so this is the easiest one, and we looked at the fifth one.
It's like Kadai, but it's insane.
Yeah, all over the place. Probably never play that one.
Yeah.
But we hope you enjoy the easy one.
Thank you. Thank you.